This, kids, is how you do not get near a wasp nest. Please do not try this at home. They're surprisingly docile, actually. You can see them jittering like, okay. Get a little too close there, friend. Do that again and we will hurt you.